The Elephant and the Tamer. When the elephant was young, the wise tamer fastened a thin rope around the calf's leg, so no matter how hard he thrashed for freedom, he could not escape. When the calf grew into an adult, with hulking trunk and legs thick as redwood trees, all the tamer needed was a rope, and the giant would yield to his captivity. My father loves to tell me this story. Each time he lauds the poacher, his smile lingers like a noose, and he says he's proud to have made me a man.